is a free country.
Thank you. Sir, our world is fragile, as you know. It is in great danger. It needs every drop of love and care, or else it will die. Where are we going to find this love and care? In the military academies? In the councils of state? No. In its women. And if we must use power, let us speak about the power of mothers who can instill in their sons a true masculinity and thereby create a new breed of men who will not have to run around with toy weapons and uniforms to show their manhood. Men who will use their muscle to build and preserve rather than destroy. Men who will not be afraid to stand up for love instead of hate. No, we do not have to become more like you, sir. We only have to become more like ourselves.